You know, I was pretty shocked when 2K matched this up against the one, the only Big Baller brand made by LeVar Ball, the best basketball player in the world. He's better than LeBron James. He's better than Michael Jordan. He's better than Jason Collins. Like, who else is the GOAT of basketball? I really think it's LeVar Ball, but you see us and you see LeVar's minions, these little trash people. You know, they look so good. Obviously, they look really good. You know, I'm pretty sure they're gonna drop us off. You know, these people, their record's like 5,000-0. Like, LeVar is the GOAT. He raised his children to become GOATs, obviously, as you can see. I don't see LiAngelo. I don't see LaMelo. I don't see Lonzo. Where they at though? Like, what's up? But oh, we're actually losing to them. What is this? But you guys will see how nasty we are as a team. You see me, Maze, Dr. 2K, Unleash. He's not on our team. He's just running with us for this game right now. But look at me getting him to jump on ya. Now, do not take this video as if I'm playing good people and don't be like, oh, you're not playing. You don't play good people in Pro-Am. Well, we've only played 28 games on this team, and most were pro or amateur, whatever. But we did play a few comp teams. We won some. We lost one. The other one, Brooklyn, someone signed into his account. But look at me, all these green lights. LeVar Ball, he can't handle us. His minions can't handle us. He, you know, LeVar, he's just sitting back in his evil little lair saying, oh,
my son's a goat. My son's the best player to ever live.
No, LeVar. No, you're fat. You have a bald head. No. I thought since LeVar was the GOAT, he'd be able to come out here with himself and carry his children. But look at me. I go straight corner, green light. You guys know it's harder to shoot in Pro-Am with playmakers, but I have the nastiest jump shot in Pro-Am. Look at me going around him, stepping back. I'm waiting for a big body screen. There it comes. Look at me, green light. I even faded back. It is too easy for me to shoot in Pro-Am. Look, 17-3 right now. I understand these people aren't the best. They have like a 60 win percentage. But god damn. So many steals. Running the fast break, our defense is perfect. Our scoring is perfect. We're locking them down. Look at the... Okay. I think I got a little bit too excited right there. But otherwise, yeah, our logo is pretty sexy. You guys didn't really know about our Pro-Am team at all. So yeah, we are hitting potential, you know. No one can guard us. You know, all these people, they're going to be like, oh, these perk players, they aren't good in Pro-Am. But look at these green lights. That's contested. You meaning to tell me just if we played a really, really godly team, that would not go in? What? I'm still making these. Contested, fading back, green lights. I'm the nastiest playmaker of them all. Look, it unleashed. Pull up, green! It's 35-5. That is crazy. And it's only the beginning of the second quarter. You see me throwing it down court. We just keep cherry picking for fun. You know, get a rebound, throw that ish all the way down court. You know, who can stop that? I'm hitting Maze. Look at the beautiful boss movement, my G. 39-5. LeVar Ball, you need to find some more people to represent the Big Baller brand. But look, they can't even guard a simple cut to the corner. Oh my god. And then I see Brooklyn cutting. Look at this ball movement. I'm about to drop them off helly hard. So he got by me right there. He got pretty open. I'll give him that. He can have that. But we are destroying them by 32. And it's in the second quarter. But now it's 35 again. We are up 35 in the middle of the second quarter. Yeah, damn. None. I don't even know how to explain my vision. My vision is beautiful. That is why I'm done running glass cleaner on Pro-Am. I need to let... no one can hold my vision. No one can understand my insane vision. No one can see the court like I do. I have the best vision in 2K. Like, see, he didn't even expect me to throw that oop. Like, it's crazy. And then he makes a contested layup that should not have gone in. The Big Baller brand is out here getting buffed on, exposed. Maybe if they had the one, the only, LiAngelo Ball. They could score a few more points, but you see, I'm helping Brooklyn right here because he's a baby in the paint. Brooklyn, okay. Get your meat up, okay. And then Dog 3, he's a nasty mother loving slasher. He looks like the Joker if you look very, 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 very close to his sexy face. What? His player, his face is so cute. Just like mine. Look at my guy's face. It's beautiful, isn't it? I already have a double-double at half. We have 11 steals and we're shooting 86%. That's crazy though. I'm out here putting the team on my back. Look at my vision once again. You know, people act like I'm a park player. No, I'm a pro-am player at heart. And I'm doing comp matchups this weekend. So if you guys want to match up, just let me know. You guys can have your little, oh, I expose tank to tank. Park players don't belong in pro-am. Guard us, please. We have them tripled right now. Whew, just step up. So you see Brooklyn, he gives it to me about to run this nice little pull. Okay, fluff the pick and roll. He's wide open. You know, we just swing that ish right around, hit the open guy. We run pick and roll every now and then too. Look at this, Mays big body screen. I get right around. He's wide open. He swings it out. Okay, there, now he swings it out. Look at the boss movement. You know, LeVar, maybe you should have, maybe you should have gave me some of your boys' shoes. Then maybe we could have gone lightly on you, you see? Or maybe you couldn't have came at Michael Jordan, LeBron, all these other wonderful people, you know? Your man is probably going to go to the Lakers, Lonzo, but what? Oh, look at me, contested midi, step up. I've only missed once this game so far. I'm like 9 for 10, I think. Look at my eyes, though. My eyes, they're beautiful. My vision, it's beautiful. No one can see like me. Look at this. I drag all three of them in the paint. He's wide open. Who else has the knowledge like I do? That's just insane. And then I get the nice little charge. You already know my first badge on this playmaker was charge card. First badge. Charge card. I am a cute little savage. And then Maisie's going in there. He is booming on him. Oh, yeah. So not only am I going for 25-25. On LeVar's minions, who he sent to expose me. But we're going for that wonderful 100 points. You see, we just got that right there. Please guard us. We are marking them. Just look at this. I could have taken that dunk, but you know, I have to pass. My vision is just too wonderful. Look at that, 25-25. With just 22 seconds left. That is pretty sensational. If I have to, okay, how is that a foul? 2K, I love you. 2K, I love you. Wouldn't it just be wonderful if I fouled out right now? Okay, 2K, beautiful game. Just make, I'm not even gonna explain any of this. 4, 3, 2, 1, doctor, make that for me, puppy. Okay. We won by 61 and I had 25-25. Sensational. My G, shout out to Brooklyn, shout out to Dr. 2K, shout out to 1 through 5, Unleash, Maze. We're nasty, you see us. I understand they weren't the best team at all, they weren't really that good, but we are nasty. About to drop these comp games coming this week. If you guys want to see those, just make sure to sub, drop a like, and bye-bye.